Ladies and gentlemen, another warm round of applause for that wonderful performance, please. Good evening, everyone. Oh, another warm welcome to Masker's theatre show, Papalan, The Myth of Tamparuli. In keeping with Masker's commitment to reconciliation and respect, I acknowledge the Turrbal people as the traditional owners of the land where we gather here today. I recognize that this land has always been under their custodianship. I wish to pay my respect to elders past, present, and to emerging community leaders. I also would like to extend that very same respect to all Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people here today. Ladies and gentlemen, kindly turn your mobile phones off or to the silent mode. Flash photography is not allowed. Thank you for your cooperation. Do know that we do not own anything in this production. No copyright infringement was intended, and all audio and songs shall remain as the owner's own creation and rights. And now, Papalan, The Myth of Tamparuli. Back in the 1950s, when the British first colonized North Borneo, also known as present-day Sabah, the villagers desperately call for help from the British authorities to build a bridge that connects the town to the village. Soon, it was assigned to a handsome British officer named David Robinson. He was ordered to build and supervise the construction of the Tamparuli Bridge. A journey he never would have expected. He meets a lovely Sumanda named Solungkoi.
Jambatan do Tamparuli, mbakas setinggi aku. Thank you.
break, which I think you are.
I wish I can be more like you. You
so sorry to hear that. I cannot imagine losing someone so dear to you.
Nothing to worry, Lana. Life is too short to be sad forever.
That's my opinion. It's always good to cherish the good memories. It's better that way. And may Allah rest in peace.
Onsi Ina, may her soul.
I'm supposed to meet with Tati at the market today.
sell all your veggies and fruit.
No, a lady like you should not carry all these heavy loads by yourself.
But Chief, I have no choice.
Then?
My mother is too old to work. My siblings are still young. And my father, he passed away last year. I have to do this for my family.
Then you just get married.
Hey, Papa, what nonsense are you saying?
I'm just saying, having a man in the house will ease all the burden. Haha! I have a few little gifts for you. How about good deal? Intang's best friend. He's a hardworking man, and not to mention very good looking.
How about Intang, uncle? I think he is a better candidate.
Intang? He's very good in every aspect. Yeah, that's why. That's why he's perfect for my daughter, Solungkoi.
Oh, uncle, I'm not as good as what you think I am.
Strong!
But I'm not ready for
it.
Someone has been providing free water to my men during break time. That must be you.
guy who also has your heart.
You mean Intang? No. I mean, he is a hard-working guy, but I just see him as a friend.
Ah, I see. Well, I assume this is you.
After getting to know Solungkoi better, the two of them grew unexpectedly closer to each other. Lovers from two different worlds, learning about one another, helping each other. But then, the storm came, and it destroyed the bridge once again. This made the villagers extremely furious.
Robinson is a nice guy. Have you ever tried to give him no
help? Never. you, Mr. Robinson. I thought you were really nice.
Chief.
And responsible. Now see what happened. What happened to the Robinsons?
Honey, maybe the higher ups.
Yeah, but I bet you are not brave enough to go there alone.
What?
She's just a shaman.
Oh, no, 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 no. Never underestimate Audukina. She's not just a shaman. She is a creepy one.
Whatever.
In this time, in this hour,
are some news about the bridge.
Oh, thank goodness, Intang. I know you never fail me.
Intang,
are you alright?
I'm fine, but what I'm about to tell you is really important. I want you to open up on this.
Well, what is it?
It's about the bridge. It's something that the villagers are not telling you about. Have you heard of Urukina before? Have you seen her?
Why? Yes, I think I did. Urukina. She's that creepy old lady, isn't she?
Yes. And it might sound absurd if I want to tell you.
Well, later, what is important? Do tell me.
The area where bridges lives a water spirit, Tombuakar. And she's furious. You have invaded her home.
I don't understand. Did that shaman give you this information? Are you certain she's not messing around?
To think of it, I think she knew we were in desperate need of an answer. That was why she came to me and we talked.
Did she tell you?
Yes! She told me everything. Everything about the bridge, the curse, and how it can be saved.
What? How, Intang? How can this bridge be saved?
Only one condition.
We're all with it, Intang. What is it?
It's a water spirit. It demands a soul as a sacrifice.
What? A sacrifice? Intang, are you out of your mind? This is just preposterous.
Listen. You have invaded her home, and in return, she just wants a soul, or the bridge will never be completed. And I'm sure you, old people, do not want that now, do you?
No. It must be a mistake. You don't understand the stakes here. The villagers don't trust me anymore, nor the officials. No matter how many times we tried, the bridge keeps breaking down. And now you're telling me this! I don't know what to do, Intang!
Listen! It can be anyone! Even a dying old man! Sometimes, in this situation, it's best to think about yourself, not others.
Intang, you don't understand!
Okay, Mr. Robinson, let me ask you this. What is the most important thing for you right now?
Well, it is my work, of course. I dedicate my whole life to it. I even came here for the sake of it.
Okay, you know what? I think you need a break before something bad were to happen, alright?
Oh, that must be a mistake. Yes, in time. This involves innocent life! Will it be worth it? No! No one should get hurt for the sake of this bloody bridge! It will not happen!
Okay, it's your fault, sir.
And now I'm going home.
Hey,
my blood.
But it's okay, I'll always be by your side.
No, no, she's just my assistant.
Wait, assistant and wife, aren't they both the same? Okay, just drink more. Have fun and come on, okay?
Hey, give me more. More.
Hey, I think you better slow it down, alright?
Well, right. I can beat all of you here.
No witnesses, no evidence. You hear me?
At your service, sir.
Very good.
If only you had chosen me, none of this would have happened. If I can't have you, no one else can.
David! David! Solungkoi! How dare you live for Solan!
Solungkoi, who did this to you? Who did this to my daughter?
Introducing the cast, Robinson and Solungkoi, Canada, as David Robinson.
special thank you to the flutist Fairuz Bahira. The dance performance done by Mascats. Right now, we would like to bring out the directors, Faye Safiat and Lukman Zulkifli. Last but not least, the project manager, Atira Karim. Great night. Thank you all for coming. You've been such a great audience. Give yourself a round of applause.